Walk me through how they're using these different pieces of technology. How will this work?
Well, in a simple sense, if you think about what Rosa just said there, you can get the broadest picture from the least precise equipment. And the more precise you get, the closer you have to get and the slower it all gets. For example, if you think about what the Chinese were using, they basically went out with this small listening device, which really wasn't designed for this sort of thing. And they said they read something. Well, one of the reasons they doubt that is basically that pinger is really made for shallow water, not really made for this kind of deep water work where you're talking about 2.5-3 miles deep. The level we're at right now, you just mentioned a minute ago, that's the towed pinger locator. It can go to about 0.5 mile off the ocean floor here. It's listening for the ping of the black box. Everybody says much more robust piece of equipment than what the Chinese had. But again, even if you hear something, as we've noticed, you can't necessarily hear it again, and it doesn't exactly tell you where it is. To get to that level, then you go to something else, which goes even more slowly, like the Bluefin 21. This is basically an underwater robot, looks sort of like a torpedo, and it goes along creating a sonic map of everything on the floor. It's not looking for this item down here. It's simply saying, let's map everything down here, and then you can look at the images and decide if you see something that looks like a ship. And if we get to this point, Brooke, and we don't know that we will, if they get to the point where they really want to go after something, then they would almost certainly at this depth bring in some sort of a robot like the Remora 6000. And this thing would have articulated claws. It could move out there. It could operate very deep, almost 4 miles deep. And it could grab some of this debris and start bringing it back. But we are right now a long way from this. And even if we get to this point, very slow, painstaking work. The job will not get faster if they think they're closing in. It will get slower, Brooke.
Well, let's remember with Air France 447, it wasn't about the pings. They had flown over the wreckage, didn't realize it. 2 years later, based upon advanced science, they were able to use those AUVs, go deep down and find those black boxes. Remember, the black boxes still work, even if the pingers don't, which is key to remember here.